Well, someone who's been praying for Simon to walk into her life is Sharon Hornsby.
Does he make your stomach flip?
From ex-butterflies and my heart pounds and...
Have you ever fancied anyone as much as you fancy him?
My boyfriend's lovely, though. I'd have to set second best.
Hello.
Hi, Simon. I've come specially here to see you, and I've come to sing a song to you.
Do you think he's
kind
sexy?
And sweet. Of course, I've seen him with his trunks on, yeah.
Yeah, you think
gorgeous.
He's sexy, yeah. Do you think he's a good kisser?
I'll find out in a minute.
I think you will. Now, what does your boyfriend think about you coming here today?
He don't mind, because he knows I'm obsessed.
Does he look like Simon?
A little bit, but just shorter.
Oh. Did you go out with him because you thought he looked like Simon? Is that why you were attracted to him at the beginning?
I knew I could make him look a bit similar, yeah.
Oh, really?
It's the next best thing to Simon, so...
All right, where's your old man then?
Just outside.
Can I have a look at him?
Yeah.
All right, come on then.
What?
Have to kiss him.
I am not kissing.
You f***ing are. Yes, you are.
Simon, you may have to...
Oh, I can see the resemblance.
Yeah. Not liking, do I?
You do.
It was just a shorter
It's like looking
version.
In the mirror.
It is.
Yeah, I've got the muscles, but we all can pretend, can't we?
Darren, why don't you sit down here?
Beside Simon.
Yeah, and then you can watch.
How are you?
All right, sir. It's good to meet you.
Yeah, likewise. How are you doing? All right.
All right, thank you, yeah.
When you're ready, Sharon.
I just called to say I love you. I just called to say how much I care. I just called to say I love you, and I mean it from the bottom of my heart.
Darren, what did you think? Would you put her through to the next round?
If you're up to me, no.
Because you don't want to lose her, do you?
I can't cope without now losing her.
Well, I'm going to agree with you for different reasons. Sharon?
And I wouldn't want you to lose her either, Darren, so I'm not going to let you through. But I tell you what, Sharon... I think that you deserve a kiss from Simon.
I think I do.
Absolutely. No tongues.
Not a bad kisser the first time.
And Sharon isn't the only one with a soft spot for Simon.